guys. Got me a new battery here, so it's gonna. Look at this hole and see if it's leaking anything. It's older. Works good though. Got some padding blocks here. I need to use that for later. Oh my gosh, just back in it. This is a mess still of it. It got some junk out of it to my own floor forever. Let's go get the tripod. And that Toro there almost didn't really run this morning. So that's a sign the carburetor's a little gummy. And that gasoline is getting old. Probably about a month old, and for some reason I decided I would fill it up or I'll put it back in the shed, and I was like, well, I know I'm not gonna use it that much except for running it like it is right now, and we mow a couple of the yards with it. I might actually see if I can keep this on some neighbor uncle's property. That's on my dad's side, not my mom's side. I might see if I can keep it over there. When I have to mow at their house, I can have that there, you know, when I need it. And so they have a mower there, but it works good. It's a Honda, same model as mine, a lot older. A little bit older, a couple years older, and it has a bad recoil and stuff. It's hard to pull, and it takes forever to start. All right. Yeah, let me get this wheel burn. We're gonna get a place for it. First, we're gonna sweep this shit out. And no, that's not the oil leak spot. Thank you. our level got left out in the shit right here. It got left outside. It's okay. It was in a bucket of water for about a day. And I didn't realize it. Try to keep up making videos. I think pretty soon, maybe in a week or so, I'm gonna take a good break, maybe like 2 weeks off of YouTube, just because I spend a lot of time on it, mainly watching other people's videos. But I haven't made enough, been making enough lately because I've been so busy. But I'm gonna make videos, and I'm gonna probably stop for about 2 weeks or so. So that'll be coming up here pretty soon. Other videos to watch mine. They're like 6 hours long. I make long videos.
Thank you. not mad if the door's open.
Yeah.
playing now country music. Put it down below. did a better job there, didn't I? Ridiculous. Okay. Let's get up on the pavement now. My dad is too, and there's a reason to be. First off, you don't do a job like that. I mean, goodness gracious. I don't know, I'm just frustrated with it. Aw, oh, looks good to see that rear end right there. Oh man. Okay, let's see if we can find some blocks for my trailer now. I got some laying in here. I can try them later. But I got some right there, so. Anyways, I think that's about it. I gotta clean this mess up here on this shed deal. So, we'll just have to see. Oh, man. Alright, well, we're gonna get started on the next video, so we'll see y'all.